Hey guys, Virtual Akshay here, back again with another video, and today I'm going to show you guys a new Cydia tweak called SaveGram. Now what this tweak basically allows you to do is save your Instagram photos and video directly onto your camera roll. And now there are no settings to configure for this tweak, so if I go ahead and open up my Instagram right here, and just an FYI, my Instagram handle is Virtual Akshay, just in case you guys wanted to follow me. Now all you need to do to save the photo is just open up the photo and then tap on the share button right there and then tap on save. Now the photo will automatically download to your camera roll depending upon the size, whether it's a photo or a video. So if I go ahead and open up my photos app right here and then open up my camera roll, as you guys can see from the video that the photo is now automatically downloaded there. Now if I go back in my Instagram right here and then choose another photo, let's say this one, and then go ahead and slide down and press the share button once more and then save, it should now automatically be downloaded to my photos application. So if I go ahead and open up my photos app, and there you go. Now this should work with any other photo. So if I go ahead and open up my Instagram once more, just to show you guys, and open up my news feed, and let's say this one, and I press save. Looks like it's a big photo. And there we go. So if I go ahead and open up my photos app once more, slide to the left, and there you go. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure to hit the like button down below, and also make sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new or if you want to see more content like this. I'll catch you all later in the next video. Peace. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure to hit the like button down below. And also, if you are sticking around for a moment, make sure you check out my video on my top 5 games for iOS and Android episode 1. And also make sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. All those links will be in the description down below, as well as on the screen right now with an annotation.